Now, this is an update to a story we first brought you last week. New at 11, Clayton authorities say it's the same man seen on video burglarizing an apartment. This video raised some eyebrows. It shows a man entering an unlocked door of an apartment last week in the Des Moines neighborhood. He does it not once, but twice. Clayton police say they are certain this man is this man. The booking photo, taken shortly after he was arrested at about 4 a.m. Sunday on Concordia Avenue, not walking and not driving. But police say he was acting.
He was pretending to be sleeping in the vehicle.
Corporal Jenny Schwartz with Clayton Police says 50-year-old Milton Smith was hoping officers would pass him. He was wrong.
Our officer actually saw a dome light of a vehicle go off. The vehicle he was in had actually been stolen out of St. Louis City earlier in the evening. And he was in possession of items that did not belong to him or the owner of the vehicle.
Police say Smith had flashlights, different vehicle keys, a cell phone, and a garage door opener. They believe he could be linked to other thefts, including this one a week earlier. He takes a diaper bag, a Kindle, and other items. Smith has been charged with second-degree burglary and misdemeanor stealing.
We think he was looking for easy targets, items that were left behind in unlocked cars, access to garages, that sort of thing.
The case police say should serve as a reminder that too many people, they say, ignore. Lock your homes, lock your vehicles, and remove valuables, including garage door openers.
This can happen anywhere. We're seeing it across the county and the area.
Smith remains in the St. Louis County Jail on $30,000 cash only bond.